this season it's all about being sitting on planes and like traveling back and forth like between US and Europe and Asia and I don't know, it's hard to say how many hours, but I can say a lot. This season I'm looking forward to just ride for myself again more, because now it's been quite many contests and I haven't been riding that much for myself, and yeah, just looking forward to get some spring riding and yeah, just have fun with my friends.